words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. You have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like a nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You.
Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing how to draw a nail polish. So how? I'm going to be showing that how to do that now. So, the stuff that you're going to be needing is a piece of paper, a pen or a pencil, any two colors. A black and another color. Any choice of your color. And your imagination. So, I'm going to get the camera down here and we'll get started. So, the first thing that you need to do is draw the head of the nail polish. Draw the head of the nail polish. I'm going to be making a square nail polish. And just draw the head, then continue on with drawing the body shape. And then close it up after you made it long enough. Then you just connect these two lines together, and then you just write anything, any brand on it that you want. I'm just writing the BYS, and then I'm just writing neon. So, and then I am going to take my pink, and I'm going to just fill that in with my color pencil, and just finish that. It's really easy drawing nail polish, but if you guys don't know, I'm just showing you, and this is part of my nail week. So yeah, and then I'm going to be taking this black and just doing the top of it, and almost finished. So I just finished this nail polish, and this is how your nail polish should look like. And you can just hang it, make it bigger, cut it, then make lots of nail polish. You can just like cut it, make lots of nail polish, then put it on the wall and that. So anything you want. So this is my nail polish that I just made. It's really quick making it, and it's really fun. I really love this. I might draw, like, stick it on my wall. So thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you next time on Nail Week. Bye. Thank you so much for watching this on Nail Week. Bye. See you in my next video of Nail Week.